As anyone know, an African man with a solution. So many years have passed and yet we still a third world continent. Great leaders have come, great leaders have passed. Who's gotta give us a real solution?